by his own hounds, his house is taken over in an extreme case of animal hoarding. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Meredith McDonough. Dozens of dogs were removed from an Altamonte Springs home along Castile Drive. The conditions so nasty, animal services had to use hazmat gear to enter the home.
WESH 2'S Dave McDaniel was one of the first on the scene today. And Dave, are all the dogs alive?
Well, it's really an amazing thing. All of them are alive, and in fact, as we're being told, as they're being taken to animal services for more evaluation, as they're leaving here, we're being told that they're fairly healthy. They've all been fed, they've all been watered, but clearly way too many dogs in one home, something the owner here eventually realized.
So shocked. It's crazy. We can't even imagine.
Neighbors said they didn't even know it. In fact, it was the owner himself who called animal services Monday, saying he had roughly 50 dogs, Chihuahuas, Poodles, and Maltese, and that he was overwhelmed. He asked to give them up.
He is voluntarily turning these dogs over to us because he knows that would be better for them.
We're told the inside of the home was dog land. Even the homeowner wasn't living inside his own house.
There are dogs living upon dogs. They're stacked very deep inside that house. And like I said, they've actually overtaken the house, and the individual is living in the garage.
Because of the concern over the smell of animal waste, workers were wearing breathing masks, and they are enduring this heat in hazmat suits.
This house will be condemned. It is unlivable conditions as of right now.
The dogs taken out by mid-afternoon, 80 give or take, seemed fairly healthy. Neighbors were clearly stunned at the news.
I didn't even know you had dogs. Like, I mean, I started hearing some bark here and there, but 70, I mean, you'd think it'd be louder.
We heard dogs, but we figured just the standard amount of dogs, nothing more.
Altamonte Springs cops say since the animals had food and water, and because they seem to be in fairly good health, they're not considering neglect or abuse charges, especially since it was the owner who finally made the call, saying he couldn't do it anymore. And all day today, we've been told that the estimate is going to be anywhere between 70 and 80 animals, but now we're being told they've already taken 96 out of this house, and they have a few more to go. They say before it's over, it's going to be pushing 120, 10 dozen dogs. Small dogs, but still, that's a lot of animals in one home. That's exactly why this case reached such an extreme. And the owner, when he talked to Animal Control on Monday, he told them that he's blind and that he recently had a caretaker who passed away, and all of that combined just put him in a tough spot. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.